Prime Minister unveiled a series of government initiatives for the startup sector in a bid to make business easier and boost the growth. From announcing a mega fund of 10,000 crore rupees to tax exemption on profits for the first 3 years, the decisions received a big welcome from the industry players.
स्टार्टअप से प्रॉफिट को 3 साल के लिए इनकम टैक्स से मुक्ति दे दी जाएगी.
Government is targeting enabling easier paperwork so that startups could be set up within a day.
एक तो हमने महत्वपूर्ण निर्णय किया है, वो है सेल्फ सर्टिफिकेशन आधारित कंप्लायंस की व्यवस्था.
Startup India was a day-long event held in the capital, attended by several top ministers and bureaucrats as well.